What's up, everybody? I've got the quarterfinals matchup here between Nikhil Kumar and Daryl Tao. Now, this is the left side angle, so I know a lot of you guys are going to like it. It's something I haven't really done with the lefties here, and Nikhil Kumar definitely deserves it. I want to see that form and technique, but most importantly, I want to hear his shows, and I hope on this side I get to capture more of them. But Nikhil, next time, please go ahead and look into the camera and show as loud as possible, because I really want to hear the show package. Got it? Good. Now, one thing to note here is that, even though it's only quote-unquote, a 100-point skill difference, rating point difference, that's a lot when you get to this level, because it's really hard to gain ELO points, and you have very few people to gain or take from at that level, which means you've got to beat people that are really, really good 100% of the time just to climb. So it's different than when you're at my level in like 1400, and, you know, you're beating 1800s, you lose into 1000 rated players, it's like the Wild West. And a 100-point difference doesn't mean Daryl Tao just isn't good. It just means he's got a few more things he needs to tweak before he gets to that world-class level. And pretty much he's right there. So I hope this video helps him figure it out. So all you ping-pong lovers out there who are watching this game and dreaming about ways to beat Nikhil Kumar or Daryl Tao, share your thoughts in the comments. Let us know what they could do better, or what you could do to play more like them. Okay, enjoy the game. Thank you.
Yes.